making hot chocolate bombs. Mine is salted caramel, and my daughter's is milk chocolate. So what I've done was I'm just warming up the milk, and when that's done, I'm gonna put it on here with some whipped cream. My hot chocolate bombs in a cup. My milk is ready. It's warming up. I'm just gonna add it to this. Find a mess on the stove. Okay, and my starting to melt. The spoon. And that's what I'm having for a snack.